All right. Next challenge. You and stomach. Ice cream sandwiches. Giving myself 8 minutes. 8 minutes on the timer. Timer's kind of garbage because bright lights. But it'll go off and you'll hear it. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 sitting out. I'm going to give myself 8 minutes. I have no clue how fast I'm going to be able to do them or if I'm going to be able to finish. I have 3 left just in case, so I don't want to open them all up and they all go to waste. So, all right, let's get started. And timer's going. Shouldn't have left these things sitting out too long. Should have got a napkin. I don't bite these bones so fast. All right, 2 minutes are done. It's so smushy. How do you even eat? It's not as bad as I thought it was going to be. I'm actually getting full. It's not that cold. I'm using regular water. It's 4 minutes. I have 3 left. I can do them, but I have dinner to eat yet. I wouldn't mind saving some for my son later. So, there you go, 4 minutes. You can see it. I don't know if you can. Stop. 4 minutes, 7 of them. 10 would be no problem. 3 more I could do, no problem. This is an easier challenge than I thought it was going to be. So, I'll do another one this week sometime. So, thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, share. And thanks for watching.